kickoff next. It's a light heavyweight title fight between Big Daddy and Bam Bam. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight championship fight. Big Daddy is 32. Bam Bam is 33. Big Daddy will have a 10-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran. Big Daddy.
Ready?
Bam Bam.
Here
we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Bam Bam. Black trunks for the champion. He calls this one of the worst training camps of his professional career. Obstacles in and out of the gym that he was forced to try to overcome. You saw yesterday, he had trouble making weight. I don't know how he will perform tonight. He's got to overcome a lot of things.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Man, that jab's really
effective. And he got blocked with a left hand.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. And he's back on his feet. Solid jab. Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Oh, he's landing. Big shots. Oh.
Stay busy, stay busy. Give him the knee.
He caught him with the head kick.
Left hand.
Hurt him with the right hand.
Oh, he's hurt.
Again. Wow, another big jab scores. Oh, that's a vicious kick. Strong jab.
Oh, head kick.
Caught him with the kick. Uh-oh, these are big strikes.
Big kick to the head. He is stunned.
Joe, he's hurt.
Oh, he's out! Oh! He's back on his feet.
Let's go, finish this guy, come on.
Body kick, look at that.
Big shot!
Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
Huge uppercut.
Done.
He is going after it here. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
That punch had knockout written all over it.
Oh, what an exchange. He landed a huge uppercut.
Man, he was looking for the knockout there.
Nice jab.
Wow.
Big uppercut, with that uppercut there.
He connects with the left.
In guard. Good scramble.
Big roundhouse kick. 90 seconds remain in the round.
Oh, head kick.
Nice kick to the body.
Head kick.
Again, Joe.
Oh! Powerful jab.
Trying to take him down again.
Bam Bam with the single leg.
And he's gonna move to pass into half guard.
Big Daddy gets it back in his guard.
And back up again.
strong counter left by Bam Bam.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Wow, swing and a miss.
A big shot to the
nice
head.
Nice combination.
Big shots.
Head kick. 20 seconds.
It appears that cut is getting worse. Oh, he missed that kick.
Right, round one comes to an end.
We were so close in that round to seeing the champion defend his title. This top contender dug deep. He survived, and I mean that's what he did. He survived to fight another 5 minutes.
And here a big shot lands and a knockdown. Incredible round with several moments where it looked like it might be over.
Okay, and the lovely Brittany. Round two. Joe, just like we saw in the last one, the champion so far is the better fighter. He is dictating where this fight takes place. And once again, he looks sensational. Strong left by Big Daddy. Joe, they always say the most underutilized weapon in MMA is the jab. But not for him today. Bam Bam with a big hook to the body. He lands a head kick.
Oh! Whoa! This could be it. Can he finish it? Wow.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Big power in those kicks.
Head kick. Oh! Oh, that's a big left. Powerful kick.
Nasty combinations here.
High kick.
He hurt him.
Man, he's in big trouble here.
Oh!
Oh!
Right on his head. Look at this. Takedown. Swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Big Daddy's in a good spot here. He's very confident in the octagon tonight.
He certainly looks very confident out there, and I think a lot of that can be attributed to the knockdown that he scored in the previous round. That swelling on his eyes is really starting to get bad.
Joe, strong right-left combo by Big Daddy. Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon.
Brilliant job of taking the back. Petroleum looks for the choke. Drops down for it.
Oh, he might have it.
And he gets out. Wow, that was a deep choke.
Nice work from the bottom by Bam Bam.
Oh, he gets reversed.
Nice sweep. He's in full guard. Right hand.
Back up to his feet again.
Big head kick lands.
Oh!
The huge head kick is blocked.
Jab.
Another good strike. And he stuffs that takedown attempt. Big grunt kick, Joe. He's doing some damage with those kicks.
Caught him with a punch.
Head kick. And again.
Oh, what an exchange. Wow. This could be it right here. A huge front kick for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold, and as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Bam! Nighty-night.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliano's called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 33 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, Big Daddy.
Big Daddy remains the UFC light heavyweight champion.